Like I said, I grew up in the projects. I'm going to make sure my people are able to have access to amazing foods. And if their budget is food stamps, why the f*** not? The young boys that stood on the corner, they came up in here. It was like, yo, what is this? What is this? What's this? What's a quiche? I said, boy, you had a quiche before. You just ain't never had it look like this. I said, I'm going to give it to you for free. Try it. And he like, yo, this tastes mad good. And all his friends was like, yo, let me get one. There's no such thing as white people food. They just have access to these different type of foods that black and brown people don't have access to.
This started as a hobby.
When I was like 14 or something, I used to have a bake sale like every week. I would bake cupcakes and brownies and cookies. Now mind you, I come from a family and friends. No one owns a business. No one graduated college. I'm the first in my family to do everything. And now I own my own business.
So you're like, a cycle breaker.
No. I'm not a cycle breaker. I'm a cycle starter. You cannot break generations of curses.
Right.
But what you can do is be the one to start new generations. So don't be a generational curse breaker. Be a generational starter.